What's up, guys? It's Luca. So today I am going to be showing you a how girls shop for back to school. Yes, it is that time of month where these videos start creeping up in your subscription box. This definitely is me when I shop, and girl, I hope you can relate. Give this video a thumbs up for me humiliating myself in front of all of Target. It was very fun. I mean, I have no idea what those people were probably thinking. They're probably like so confused, like, what is this girl doing? But yeah, give this video a thumbs up for me doing that for you guys. Yeah.
Hey everybody, my name is Ellie Conrad, and after you watch this video, you should definitely come check out my video. It is a back to school hair, makeup, and outfit. So I just did this fresh face makeup look, and I did some loose peachy waves. If you're coming from my channel, definitely subscribe to Luca, but if you're coming from Luca's channel, you should definitely come check out my channel. So yeah, thanks for watching and enjoy.
Without further ado, let's just get on into the video.
This tragic story starts when an innocent girl named Luca Whitaker was casually shopping for a pool float. Here are some of the common cases of back-to-school fasciitis. Yes, I just made that up.
I need like a summer pool float. I wonder where the summer things are. School shop. Wait, no. Too early. It's too early. I'm not experiencing this right now. No. I remember there was this moment where I was just walking along in Target, you know, looking for a pool float, and then I saw all these school supplies, you know, and it was just like really traumatic for me.
Luca, have you ever thought about the amount of kids who would be thrilled to go to school and get an education?
I mean, yeah, I guess, but like, I'm sorry, I just can't do this right now. No, it's just, it's always been an issue for me, and just like, every summer, I'm just like, I think I'm having a good time, you know, and then it's like back to school, and then I don't even get me started on just seeing the back to school commercials, and I just like, I can't deal with this right now in my life. I can't. Just like everything is just like, no, like stop. And it's just like, it's really hard.
There are thousands of kids in the U.S. dealing with back-to-school fasciitis. If you know a loved one that is expressing similar symptoms, then contact the hotline on the screen. We are here to end this.
Look at all of this perfectly fine summer stuff on sale. R.I.P. summer.
Sparkly pins?
Behold the dollar section in Target. Basically the key to my heart. Oh my gosh, and look at this glitter. For $1, I mean, why not? Washi tape, there's so many opportunities for this. I could put this on a notebook. Why not? Just, the possibilities are endless.
Well, I'm here. There's no harm in looking at notebooks now. Wait, are these two like girly? Does that like scream like I'm a girly girl? Cause like, I don't wanna be like that, you know? Like, is this too out there? Ew, what are these ancient devices? Oh wait. They're calculators.
Oh, because I need to like, calculate everything.
Oh my gosh, I have to do math. I'm gonna have to do math pretty soon. No. Wait, is that what I think it is? They're planners. Oh my gosh. This makes me like really pumped. I can be like all organized. I can be that girl who has like her life together. Like, this is fun. You know what, I'm not even gonna pay attention to that ugly planner they give you at school because these are way better. Like, I don't care if a teacher yells at me. Oh my gosh, here are the locker stuff. They're so cute.
Disco ball? Heck yeah, I want a disco ball.
These things are kind of useless because you open your locker for like 3 seconds to get your books, slam the door, and everything falls off. Yeah, this isn't a good idea. Back to school honestly just means that I could shove my mouth full with snacks the whole day. Things are looking better. New school kind of means new me, so new me kind of means like new room decor and room makeover. You know what? I should probably get a new bathing suit just, you know, to remember this summer, you know. It's necessary.
Mommy, can we please get a Starbucks? I promise I'll get straight A's all year.
Update, she is getting me Starbucks.
I'm a queen bee, come get it. No tripping. I got everything you need. I'm a queen bee, come get it.
Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel again. I post 2 new videos every week, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! Oh, my